Hi. What's your name?
Laika.
Laika. Hey, si Laika. One of our regular listeners, Laika. Should I sing? Laika, Laika, like a bird. I'm like a bird. Kala mo, ha? Ibang song yun. I'm like a bird. I'll simply fly away. Nasanay ka dun sa usual, ano? Where are you calling from? Nasaan ka ngayon?
I want to be outdoor.
Ah, kala ko nasa presinto ka or
something.
What did you do? Anong ginawa mo?
Dumalaw lang.
Alam mo nang tumawag ka, nangamoy santol bigla. Kumakain ka ba santol?
O hindi.
O naiisip ko lang, parang nai-ESP ko lang.
Ano lang yun, nasa isip lang.
Pag nagsasantol ka, huwag mo lulunukin yung buto, ha? Do not swallow the bones. The bones of the santol. May nakapagsabi na ba sa'yo kung ano sa English ang santol?
Wala pa po.
Panahon na para malaman mo. Pero hindi mo alam kung ano sa English ang santol.
Hindi.
In English, it's where, bro? Santol. Yeah. Okay, are you ready?
Opo.
Radio contest tayo, ha? Sige. Have you ever been robbed? And what were all the stuff that were taken?
Yes.
Sa bahay nyo?
Sa bahay namin.
Saang bahay? Saan lugar?
Sa Subic.
In Subic? What were all the stuff that were taken from you guys?
Mga damit lang. Damit saka sapato.
Naku, ang suspect nag-uukay-ukay.
Kasi
biro lang, biro lang.
Yung compound namin, hindi naman ganun katatas yung bakod.
Ah. Oh.
Kahit sa kabilang bahay din na kapitbahay namin. Parang overlooking mo yung kabila.
Ah.
Tapos may dirty kitchen, tapos screen door lang siya.
Uh-huh. What if may dirty kitchen?
Meron po.
What if kalilinis mo lang? Dirty kitchen pa rin ba? What if you cleaned it? Is it gonna still be called dirty kitchen?
Hindi na daw, technically.
Clean na yun technically, di ba? Nabiro lang. Tapos miyembro yan ng Samsam Sinampay Gang.
Parang ganun nga. Kasi yung nangyari.
May kapit, yeah.
May sakto lang na yung ginupit yung screen sa kamay para mabuksan yung lock.
Oh.
Then, kasi may papagkami doon, yung mga parang, pwede mo pa Saturday, naglaba.
Yeah.
Nilalagay yung mga natupi na.
Oh, wow.
Tapos yung mga sapatos din kasi ng mga kuya ko, nandun nakalagay lang din doon, yung mga rubber
shoes. Oh, my.
Screen door lang din, parang yung walls niya din, na mga sa bintana, puro screen lang din.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos may dalawang door para makapasok sa loob. Yun na yung may heavy lock talaga.
Mm-hmm. Then, buti yun lang naman ang mga
kami nung ninakawan kami ganyan. Yung mga sapatos na mapapangit, iniwan dun sa kabilang pakod na doon. Sa ilalim nung parang sa likod, ganun, iniwan lang doon.
Iniwan kasi pangit na shoes.
Mapangit, iniwan. Ang kinuha yung mabibenta pa talaga.
Yung mga magaganda.
Tapos nung sumunod na parang after 2 days, few blocks naman, nanakawan din sila, mga damit na damit din kinuha.
Same hitters.
Opo.
Same hitters,
Yung mga sinampay naman nila ang kinuha.
Mm-hmm. Me oh my. May similar experience ako yung kapitbahay ko. Nagulat na lang ako, suot niya yung Levi's ko. Sabi ko, uy, sige, turin mong iyo yan, ha? Turin mong iyo ba yan, ha?
Matapang pa na mama lang.
Okay, one more thing for you to do before I declare you the winner.
Ano yun?
Kinabahan bigla. Hindi mo alam? You need to give me the details about Sheban's Seafront Resort and Hotel, the only place where you can get that dream vacation you've always dreamed of. Come on, go ahead, fire.
It's located at number 13 Baloy Long Beach, Barrio Barreto, Longkapos City.
Uh-huh.
Landline is
2227909. Oh! Congratulations, you got it right. But alam mo, paano mo nalaman? How did you found out?
Ay,
you've been listening.
Mabait.
May mga ano ha, may mga maingay sa background ha, habang nag-uusap tayo.
Ano po, may mga bumubulong na ano. Kami naman.
Akala ko kakanta uli sila or something.
Ay,
okay, congratulations to you, Laika. You are the winner of today's radio contest. Alright, congratulations.
Ano ko po makukuha?
You know how to get to the station, right?
Ay, opo.
All you have to do is bring your ID, of course.
Nandiyan ko. Sige pa lang.
No, hindi to ko. Hanggang
anong oras?
Kung pupunta ka now na, abutan mo ako.
Sige na pala.
Well, after this program, I'm gonna be staying for just a few minutes maybe and then I'm gonna be leaving. So, yeah. Anyways, nandoon naman kay Miss Marian. Iniiwan natin yung mga winners gift certificates kay Miss Marian. You know Miss Marian?
Hindi na sa...
Oh, engage na yan kay Ding Dong, di ba?
Opo.
Oh, kaka-engage lang nila, kailan lang. You know what would be fun? Kung sinabi ni Marian, no.
Ano? Kasi ano?
And then, joke lang. Saya sana. You got some greetings, Laika? May mga gusto kang batiin?
Binabati ko rin si Ninyo Gallardo sa SBMA accounting.
Bakit uli?
Si ano, para matuwa na naman siya. Nakikinig sila doon.
Taga-SBMA?
Opo.
At taga-PPMD naman, batiin mo na rin si Kuya Willie. Sabihin mo, hi Kuya Willie ng PPMD.
Hi Kuya Willie ng PPMD.
Oh yeah. Nakikinig din si Kuya Willie. Kilala mo yun?
Hindi po.
Ako rin. Okay, yun lang. Wala ka lang ibang dadagdag?
Wala na po.
Alright, thank you for calling and congratulations to you. And of course, before you say goodbye, what's your favorite radio station?
Of course, 89.5 Subic Bay Radio.
Alright, congratulations, Laika! Alright, there you go, people. Our winner of the Shevens Seafront Resort and Hotel Radio Contest. Wow, gift certificate. Mm-hmm. That single gift certificate is good for two and free use of the swimming pool, of course. And you will be given a special snack, aka sandwich, prepared by their world-class chef, of course. And free drinks, special drinks for you, all right? So there you go. And right about now, we're going to continue with the more of the answers now to the topic of the day. And time is almost up. Before I play my last song, of course, let's give way to the answers via text. Check in my inbox now. This one says, hi DJ, pag-greet naman the J Directioners. Pati na rin yung SBC family and pa-play na rin ang thanks to you. And here's an answer to the topic of the day. Ninakawan ako ng puso. What? Ng taong mahal ko. Kaya hanggang ngayon, kahit kinakawawa niya ako, hindi ko kayang mawala siya, sabi niya. Alright? And this one says, pa-play naman When Love and Hate Collides by Def Leppard. We already played a different Def Leppard song. Mm-hmm. But nonetheless, thank you for listening. Jun Daduya, right? And moving on with this one. Hi DJ, to answer your topic of the day. Yes, we've been robbed before. Pinasok po yung bahay namin. Tinangay yung colored TV namin. Buti na lang yung lumang colored TV. Sa kwarto ko kasi may bago. Hindi napasok yun. Swerte pa rin. Pero, hindi, malas pa rin. Ninakawan pa rin ng TV. And moving on with this one. This one now says,